The prophets of God have foreseen the times in which we live. The Apostle Paul wrote to Timothy, "This know also that in the last days perilous times shall come. Anyone with eyes to see the signs of the times and ears to hear the words of prophets knows that the peril is great. The peril comes from the forces of wickedness. Those forces are increasing. And so it will become harder, not easier, to keep the covenants we must make to live the gospel of Jesus Christ. For those of us who are concerned about such a future for ourselves and those we love in our families, in our quorums, and in our classes, there is hope in the promise the Lord has given us of a place of safety in the storms ahead. Here is a word picture of that place. You have read about it in Scripture. It has been repeatedly described by living prophets. A loving father told his sons of it this way, as he tried to strengthen them against the storms of temptation. And now, my sons, remember. Remember that it is upon the rock of our Redeemer, who is Christ, the Son of God, that ye must build your foundation, that when the devil shall send forth his mighty winds, yea, his shafts in the whirlwind, yea, when all his hail and his mighty storm shall beat upon you, it shall have no power over you to drag you down to the gulf of misery and endless woe because of the rock upon which ye are built, which is a sure foundation, whereon, if men build, they cannot fall.